Roy McFarlane took over with a mission to get Derby promoted this season. He certainly made it.
Williams to Simpson. And back again to Williams. First time cross is a difficult one and Raven has missed it. And Kitson has scored.
Kitson. No more than Derby deserved. They threatened it for the first 45 minutes. It didn't come. There it is.
Cool to Simpson. Leaves it to Kitson. Well played. Gabbiadini. It's a good cross too. Simpson is there. It's 2-0. Beautifully constructed goal by Derby County.
Well, Simpson will never score an easier goal, will he? He's got Gabbiadini to thank for it. That's fantastic play from Gabbiadini. Great ball to the back stick. And there a little tap in for Simpson.
Paul Simpson, the goal-scoring winger, probably as Trevor said, has just about got the easiest little tap in he's ever had in his career there. Thank you. Taylor. Now they need a goal from him now, West Brom. He's tackled out by Short. Free kick quickly taken to Mellon. Looks it long to Hamilton on the back post. That's a good header. And it's turned in. It's 2-1. Taylor will claim it, whether it was going in or not. Forsyth wins it back. Now Kitson to Gabbiadini to Williams. Good football. Simpson. Kitson on the far post. Was that handball? It was. It's a penalty. Neil Parsley has given away a penalty. Deliberate handball. And he might be in deeper trouble as well. The referee's pulled him to one side as we look at the incident here. One thing to make it. This could be 3-1 to Derby. And it is. Well, whatever they put him. Gabbiadini wins it back. This is Kitson. Intelligent layoff. Forsyth. Simpson. That's a great ball. Williams. Kitson. Cambridge. Simpson. 4-1.
Simpson has certainly got a goal scorer's instinct. He starts this movement here. A good 10 yards outside the penalty box. There's no stopping him, Marit. There he senses the keeper may make a mistake, and he's onto it like a flash.
Lovely build-up, wasn't it? Accurate, crisp passing around the box. Good movement. Simpson kept going. Cambridge could have scored with that one. Goalkeeper unlucky. And Simpson. Here goes Mickey Mellon. The game not dead yet as far as West Brom are concerned. Good looking ball in towards Taylor on the far post. Here's Hunt. It's not dead, is it? Good goal by Andy Hunt. It's about a goal every 3 minutes here in the second half. As Hunt slides it forward to O'Regan, we might have another for Hunt. Hunt! My word! They have produced another. 4-3. Charles knocks it forward. Kitson. Burgess across to cover. Now Charles with the cross, and it's a good one. And Gabbiadini takes it brilliantly. What a fine save by Lang. That was superbly struck by Gabbiadini.
Good ball in. Great take from Gabbiadini. One touch onto his right foot. Bang. What a save.
It's a corner. And a good one too. And Gabbiadini flicks it on and short. Craig
wonderful defending. Corner comes into the near post.